terrifying moments 10,000 feet in the sky when the 70-year-old pilot of a small plane passed out midair. His wife, who has no flying experience, and, well, she had to just jump in and take control. Take a listen. Greg Jarrett is live in our newsroom with more stunning details. Hi, Greg.
Yeah, I'm still shaking my head over this one, Shannon. I mean, the controller and a Great Lakes airline pilot flying above that plane were trying to help the woman at the controls to calm her down and try to teach her how to fly a plane, believe it or not. Literally, they were telling her, turn the knob on the left, the one on the right. And then they tried to talk her to a lower altitude to reduce hypoxia, but then the plane suddenly starts going higher again and into the San Juan Mountains. Take a listen to this.
I think you might be experiencing some hypoxia.
Double check. I fixed at the bike. That's the thing. I can't tell what's going on.
I can tell by how he's talking, but he can't say straight whatsoever.
Well, they get her back to a lower altitude, and then the pilot, the husband who was unconscious, suddenly regains consciousness. It's kind of incoherent, though, and argumentative. And dangerously, he heads back into the higher altitudes. Finally, about 40 minutes later, it was a harrowing experience. They convince him to land at the Farmington, New Mexico airport, and emergency crews are standby. Everybody's okay. So it's an unbelievable story, and the wife is the real heroine here. She was just moments away from pulling the lever on the plane that would have activated the parachute on the plane and shuts off the engines, but in the end, they didn't need it.
So. Wow. I wonder how soon she returns to the skies with him.
You know, I'm kind of thinking not. not ever, maybe.
That's staying a little land-based. That'll be fine for now.
Yeah, hug the ground.
Oh, wow. All right, okay. Greg, thank you very much.